The world is full of evil, of that there is no doubt. Some say that we should fight it, or try to sort it out. But that way leaves you tired, frustrated and depressed. So we three have some other ways we'd each like to suggest.
Like to suggest. Now, this is what I do. 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 If you agree
that life is grim,
then be like me.
Yes, be like him.
I take my paws.
Why not take yours?
And I apply
to either eye.
And although some don't think it wise
to simply cover up your eyes,
it's certainly working for me. I see no evil.
And if he sees no evil, maybe there's no evil to see. Now this is what I do. 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 If you agree,
if you concur,
then be like me.
Yes, be like her.
I place my paws.
Why not place yours?
Over each ear.
She cannot hear.
And although some may waste their breath persuading you not to play deaf, I find it's made everything clear. I hear no evil.
And if she hears no evil,
maybe there's no evil to hear.
Now here's what he does.
Here's what he does.
Here's what he does.
Here's what he does. That life is grim.
Yes,
be like him. Why not hold yours? His north and south, and although some may say it's weak to sacrifice your right to speak. And if he says no evil, maybe there's no evil to say. So in conclusion, in conclusion, in conclusion, in conclusion,
if you agree
that things are thus, then be like we.
Yes, be like us, come take our paws.
Join them with yours, be monkeys too.
Without a clue.
And although some may disagree, you will not hear,
you will not see.
It's certainly working for us. We hear no evil. And if we hear no evil, maybe there's no evil.
I don't see any evil.
I can't hear any evil
to discuss.